You bet $5,000 that you could de-virginize Mara Lewis. Dude, that's awesome.
Mark it down. Spread the word. Take it to the bank. Mara Lewis will lose her virginity on Valentine's Day.
The baby dies. Then Tony. Tony will never grow to love me. And he'll leave.
I don't understand. I couldn't have lost the baby.
You miscarried.
All right, the baby.
The baby's fine. The baby's fine. Thank you for your concern.
Fine. Kev, this is crazy, okay? Even for us.
Well, Tony won't make love to me until we've moved into our new house. This is the only way.
No, there has to be another, okay? I don't want to see any little Bens running around. Some guy was kidnapping. No, this is not the first practical joke she has played on me, but trust me, it was the most elaborate.
Then was she wearing a red dress?
Yeah. You knew they were there.
You? Totally on the money.
Oh, you nailed it, Marina.
Yes.
Oh, Ben. Yes. Tidy whiteies.
Well, we're talking about it.
No, we can get a bigger place and you can join us.
That her boyfriend is a stud for hire.
I love Marina. I want to be with her, and I can't do this to her anymore. And no one is going to stand in the way of that, you hear me? Which is, it was my job to be with her. I was an escort. All I want is to make you happy, Marina.
This is a school record from Ben's teacher's second school, this time in England. Turns out she couldn't hold down a job no matter how well she was liked. Or the problem may be that she liked a little too well.
Your first time wasn't special?
No. Looks like you know how much choice I got. All the cards, Frank.
Put the injector down. You're not going to use it. You love my daughter way too much. I see that now.
I love you so much, Marina.
Ben!
I put my hands in her throat to make her stop laughing. She loved money.
And she wanted money from you, isn't that right? And Jed Simmons was one of her clients.
Yeah, he told her.
He told her what, about Bridget's remains?
I've lost everything. You know what they say about a man who has nothing left to lose, don't you? He's the most dangerous man in the world.
He's laughing at your Alan Spaulding costume.
effort I have given, and you know exactly what it cost. And though my innocence was taken, not everything is lost. Not everything is lost. No. But your love, the only thing that matters is your love. You're the hope in the morning.